Well, Merry Christmas. This is Dave Colgan with the Camptown Shakers. Thought I'd show you a little banjo project I've been working on over the holidays. This is my old 1867 Dobson necked banjo with the homemade pot. Ever since I built it up, I had some lousy hardware on it I was never happy with. And recently, Bill Ricard up in Canada has come out with some nice brass hardware, some turn ball-shaped shoes that I thought would look real good on this. So I built up a set of them, got the nice brass hooks that he sells also, and polished everything up, put it back together, and I think it's a nice upgrade to it. Still sounds real good. Here's a little sample of a tune on it.